K6. Today we will find HCF by Venn diagram. HCF of 12 and 18. For HCF we need to know the factors. Factors of 12 are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. And factors of 18, 1, 2, 3, 6, 9 and 18. Now we will draw a Venn diagram here. One side will mention the factors of 12 and on the other side factors of 18, and in the center, this intersecting part, we have to write the common factors. So factors of 12 and factors of 18. Let's find out the common factors. The common factors are 1, so we'll write it here, then 2. 3, here, 4 is not a common factor, so it will be written in the, it will be written in this column, 4. Then, 6 is again a common factor, so we write in the center. 12 is not a common factor, we will write in here. Now, the left numbers of 18, 9 and 18. They will be written in the column section of 18. So this way we will write the common factors in the center and the remaining ones in the which are not common with the either sections. So common factors are 1, 2, 3 and 6. And we know that HCF is the highest common factor. Out of these, the highest one is 6. So as a result, HCF is 6 in this Venn diagram. Okay, so this will give you know how to find out the HCF by the help of Venn diagram. Day 8, multiples. Now we will learn about multiples. Multiple is formed by multiplying a given number by the counting numbers. Counting numbers are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and so on. First 5 multiples of 8, now 16 means 8 ones are, 8 twos are, 8 threes are, 8 fours are, 8 fives. This way we write the multiples by the help of the multiplication table. Now 6, what will be the next 5 multiples of 6? Multiples of 6 will be 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 6 threes are 18, 6 fours are 24 and 6 fives are 30. Got it? Multiples of 7. The 7 ones are 7 is there. What will be the next multiple? 7 twos are 14. 7 threes are 21. 7 fours is already there. Then that means next will be 7 fives are. 7 fives are next, then 35. And then 7 six are 40. This is the way we write the multiples. Common multiples. Now you know how to write multiples. Now next is we have to find out the common multiples. A common multiple is a number that is multiple of two or more numbers. As you can see in this, the multiples of 3 and 4. Multiples of 3 are written here and the multiples of 4 are here. Now, we have to find out the common multiples. You know, numbers the same thing. See, this is 3 ones are, 3 twos are, 3 threes are, 4s are, 5, 6, 7 and 8. But here, 4 ones are, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That means, whenever we feel that we are able to find out maybe one or two common factors, it's not necessary that you have to go till 10, but ideally we should try to go till 10, right? Whatever number is given to you, you should try to find out the multiples factors till 10, multiples till 10. So in this case, we have these multiples. Now we'll find out the common multiple. The first common multiple is 12 here and second multiple is 24. So these two are the common multiples and this is the way we find out the common multiple. Okay? I hope you understood. Day 9, LCM. Children, you already know how to find out the common multiples. So now we will find out the LCM. LCM means least common multiple. This one sum is done for you. This is 42 and 90. 2, 21 is 42. 91 is not divisible by 2, so we will bring 91 down. Now 3, 7 is 21, again 91 is not divisible by 3, so we will bring 91 down. Now we have we divide it by 7. 7 ones are 7 and 7 13s are 91. 13 ones are 13, the sum finishes here. Now the multiple, we will write all these this side and we find out the LCM. 2 into 3 into 7 into 13 and the answer is 546. Now let's solve this LCM sum with the help of division method. Division method we have already done, children. 12 and 20. Since both of them are even numbers, we'll start with 2. 2 6 are 12 and 2 10s are 20. Then 2 3s are 6 and 2 5s are 10. Now we have got both the numbers prime. 3 1s are 3, 5 as it is. Next 5 1s are 5. Okay. Now L for LCM, we will multiply all the multiples 2 into 2 into 3 2 to 5. Let's multiply them. 2s are 4, 4s are 12, and 12 5s are 16. So what is the LCM of 12 and 20? It is 16. Take 6. We can also find the LCM with the help of a Venn diagram. Venn diagram you already have learned, children, in HCF. You know how to make a Venn diagram. So what do we do? Venn diagram with LCM with Venn diagram. As you can see here, multiples of 3 little here till 10, multiples of 4 till 10. Now Venn diagram, multiples of 3 one side and multiples of 4 one side and the common ones inside. We find out the common ones first. 3 is not common, 6, 9, 12. Yes, you got the first common multiple, we write in the center. 15, 18, 21, 24. Yes, we got the second multiple also. So write in the center. Do we have any other multiple common? No, we don't. So we will write the remaining ones in the different columns. And we got two multiples common, 12 and 24. Now our question is to find out the LCM. So what are we going to do? Least. Which is the least number after 12 and 24? 12. So LCM will be 12. Got it? So I hope you now understood how to find out LCM by both the methods, using division method and using Venn diagram. I hope you understood everything, children. Thank you and have a nice day.